One song I really didn't like, it's become one of my favorite songs, Lucky.
I think that's everybody's least favorite song.
I like aspects of the song. I think it's always funny, whoever's going to be watching this, to hear bands like rip on their own music, you know? That was a song we hardly ever played.
Lucky,
yeah.
The music for Lucky, the actual chord progression of the verses, was written years prior to that. I want to say before the idea possibly came before or around our first record, because it was recorded on my four track with my old drum machine. And
I recall that this was an old song, older song.
Instead of it going strum, 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 it went. It went through the chord progression, but slightly different, and it just turned into this years later.
Are you pulling it up right now?
Oh, I can't.
I don't know.
Why don't we pull up the song Lucky? So this song that we're pulling up right now called Lucky sucks.
It should be called Sucky.
Lucky was a song that I actually remember when we finished recording and put the record out, there was a fan, I don't know who the fan was, but there was a fan of ours that was pretty engaged with us, and at the time was a little butthurt over the lyrics and said, like, really? Like, the song's called Lucky, it's and how it was sent, how it was sung, yeah. You make me feel lucky as I can be. He's like, I knew what was going to be said before it was said, like, and he gave us a ton of shit, and I remember going like, oh, okay. We won't play that song ever. Because you know? Yeah. I wasn't in love with it anyways. Thought it had elements of stuff that I did enjoy and like. And it wasn't until the 15-year anniversary that we started playing in Europe that I was like, this is kind of fucking fun.
I'm at the end of the song, actually.
See, all that stuff's cool.
Yeah. And we had Jebby Lurie do the string arrangement on it, right?
That's right. What'd you do there on the chord? That's such a cool chord.
Well, the reason why that the song sounds heavy is because the tuning is dropped. I'm playing in an open tuning. I think I'm playing an open C sharp. I don't remember how we came about that chord, other than it could. It's very often that we'll be doing something like that, and over the melody, another chord will work. And sometimes I feel like you might suggest, like, is there another chord?
Yeah, let's do something here.
Yeah, let's change the chord. Right here.
Piano.
Sweet.
That's kind of what makes a song.
I think that's what ties it together is your piano.
I've said since day one that I feel like my lyrics kind of crush this song.
Like fuck yeah, they crush it? Or
no, as in like chopped its legs off. I think I could have gone. I like the chorus melody. I don't love the verse melody. It's good, but it's too, like, it's always been too campy for me.
Make me feel lucky as I can be. Lucky as I can be.
Dan did his best to try to offset how not heavy the lyrics were by going extra heavy on the guitars, and it still didn't work.
Could you go to the where the strings come in and solo the strings and just the vocals?
Yep.
Always with you to
high vocal and a low vocal. Unison.
What are you doing? Octave?
Yeah.
Falsetto or something?
Yeah.
You make me feel lucky as I can.
It's cool to take stuff out and just hear just the certain, you know, elements and the vocals by themselves. I always really liked what Debbie brought with her string arrangements.
That's a brilliant song, though, musically. I love that.
Sometimes
song.
I feel like...
It's so sticky.
Maybe that's one of those songs that, like, was ahead of its time, you know? Like, I mean, I hate saying that, like, because I feel like it was... Like, I felt douchey with the song years and years and years and years ago. But as I revisit it now, I still feel it a little bit. Maybe,
I feel less douchey.
A little bit less. But maybe that's just because I'm older, and the older that you get, the shit that you had douche chills about when you were younger, you don't have the chills quite as much as you're older.